Barak at Air Defense Complex, a cooperation product between India and Israel, is considered the most modern and unique anti-aircraft weapon in the world today, with unthinkable features. Barak at, also known as LRSAM or MRSAM, designed to defend against any types of airborne threat, including aircraft, helicopters, anti-ship missiles, and UAVs, as well as ballistic missiles, cruise missiles, and combat jets. It is available in both sea-launched and land-based variants. The system has been officially put into service since 2016 and is receiving great attention from foreign customers. Barak at builds on the previous Barak 1, is equipped with a more advanced seeker and has extended range. The missile weighs 275 kilograms with a diameter of 225 mm, a fin span of 940 mm and a length of 4.5 meters. The missile is propelled by a two-stage smokeless pulsed rocket motor with a thrust vectoring nozzle, allowing a flight speed of Mach 2, a range of 70 km, and an engagement ceiling of 16 km, and carries a 60 kg high explosive fragmentation warhead. Later, the range was reportedly increased to 100 km. Active radar guidance makes the Barak at totally autonomous once it acquires its target. When coupled with the modern air defense system and multi-function surveillance, track and guidance radars, such as the ELM-2248MF Star EASA onboard Kolkata class destroyers, Barak at enables the capability to simultaneously engage multiple targets during saturation attacks. MRSAM is the land-based configuration of the missile. It consists of a command and control system, tracking radar, missile, and mobile launcher systems. Each launcher will have 8 such missiles in 2 stacks and are launched in a canister configuration. The system is also fitted with advanced radio frequency seeker. It has a range of 70 km. LRSAM is a naval long-range air defense missile system. The system is believed to have range in excess of 100 km. This system is fitted on 3 India's Kolkata class destroyers, 4 follow-on Visakhapatnam class destroyers, and INS Vikrant aircraft carrier. Some other ships are being built for the Indian Navy, including the Project 17A frigates that are fitted with this air defense system. Israeli Navy also operates a similar system on their vessels. An ER or extended range variant of the Barak at is under development, which will see the missile's maximum range increased to 150 km. Designed to engage multiple beyond visual range threats, the Barak ER is capable of intercepting tactical ballistic missiles with ranges less than 500 km, in addition to cruise missiles and aircraft. Currently, several countries are ordering this weapon, including Azerbaijan and Morocco. Of course, India and Israel are the two main operators of Barak at. Other countries like Finland, Germany, Poland, or even Vietnam are on eyeing Barak at